I haven't been home in about 10 years. What the hell did you people do to my state? 10 years, I leave. When I left, I could walk the streets of Detroit. Now, on the way on I-75, I got a 5-alarm fire over here. I got cops with their guns drawn over here. It's always been bad. But you guys really screwed it up, and that doesn't make me very happy. What have you people done? Seriously, what have you done to keep my city good? I've been living in Colorado, and it's wonderful there. But I was bragging to everybody. I'm like, hey, Detroit is so cool. Come with me. Come check it out. I lied to them because you people screwed it up. What have you done to make it better, huh? What have you done to make it better? What have you done to make it better? Nothing. Detroit, Michigan, Michigan in general is a big, ugly, fat city. And the attendance tonight has completely proved that to me. Especially in this area. So what have you done? What have you done to make it better, huh? Tell me what you've done. If we ask you, if you don't like it, you can get the hell out of it.
Go back to Colorado! out.